He was an outstanding parliamentarian, a distinguished lawyer, an efficient administrator, a skillful negotiator, and a thorough gentleman of impeccable integrity. His untiring efforts to build consensus on GST will be always remembered. Remembering Jaitley, Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted, "Arunji diligently served India. His wit, intellect, legal acumen, and warm personality were legendary." He shared a video of his speech at the condolence meeting organized in his memory last year.
वे सर्व मित्र थे, वे सर्व प्रिय थे, और वे अपनी प्रतिभा के कारण, अपने पुरुषार्थ के कारण, अपने प्रभाव के कारण जिसको भी जहां पर भी उपयोगी हो सकते थे वे हमेशा उपयोगी होते थे। अब पल भर के लिए कल्पना कीजिए, मेरे जैसे व्यक्ति का क्या होता होगा जिसने ऐसे प्रतिभावान साथी को खोया होगा, जिसका वर्णन हम लगातार सुन रहे हैं। कितनी बड़ी कमी महसूस होती होगी, शायद उसको शब्दों में मैं वर्णन नहीं कर सकता हूं, लेकिन प्रतिपल अनुभव करता हूं।
On Arun Jaitley's first death anniversary, blood donation camps were organized at AIIMS in Delhi, among other places. BJP President J.P. Nadda, Union Ministers Prakash Javadekar, Dharmendra Pradhan, Dr. Harshvardhan, Dr. Jitendra Singh and Delhi BJP President Adesh Gupta were among the BJP leaders who visited the blood donation camps. Arun Jaitley's daughter Sangeeta Jaitley and son Rohan Jaitley were present at the camps. Akhil Bharatiya Adhivakta Parishad organized a webinar in memory of the departed soul.
आज अरुण जी की कमी हम लोगों को बहुत महसूस होती है, सरकार में, संसद में, मीडिया को कैसे हैंडल करना है ये अरुण जी हम लोगों को बहुत सिखाते थे। और हमेशा हम लोग एक बात कहते थे, पढ़ा करो, स्टडी रिफॉर्म्स, स्टडी गवर्नेंस।
Remembering the late former finance minister, incumbent finance minister Nirmala Sitharaman penned an op-ed in a national daily. She wrote, "The late former finance minister Arun Jaitley shall always be remembered for his contribution in making India a single market." Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla tweeted, "I pay my homage to former finance minister Arun Jaitley on his death anniversary." Home Minister Amit Shah tweeted, "Remembering Arun Jaitley ji, an outstanding politician, prolific orator and a great human being who had no parallels in Indian polity. He was multifaceted and a friend of friends." Defence Minister Rajnath Singh tweeted, "Jaitley ji was a stalwart who made a big contribution towards BJP's growth and rise to power." Environment and INB Minister Prakash Javadekar tweeted, "Paid floral tributes to former Union Minister Shri Arun Jaitley ji on his Punyatithi. Arun Jaitley breathed his last on the same day last year after prolonged illness. He was among the main strategists of the party.